The DMS Excavator Blade Control enables automated grading with a standard excavator and a rotary laser. Let's explore how this laser technology works and how the ordinary excavator blade can create surfaces sloped in two directions. To achieve the correct blade height and maintain it, we use the rotary laser to establish the target height. Depending on the chosen rotary laser, you can create horizontal surfaces or slopes in one or two directions. The laser receiver mounted on the excavator blade reads the laser beam and calculates the height difference to the target. This information is transmitted wirelessly to the excavator. The excavator blade control receives this signal and adjusts the blade's position using hydraulics to automatically reach the target height. As you drive the excavator, you produce a leveled surface. The blade follows the laser beam, and the slope in the direction of travel is correct at once. Initially, the cross slope is random, but will be correct by one of the two following methods. Method 1 is suitable for larger surfaces. Start at an easily accessible surface edge and level two side-by-side lanes. This creates an oblong surface with the correct slope, but random cross slope. Rotate the excavator 90 degrees so the previous slope becomes the cross slope. Continue leveling additional lanes from the initial surface, inheriting the correct cross slope. This results in a surface correctly sloped in both directions. Method 2 is ideal for narrow areas where changing the driving direction isn't feasible. Begin by leveling the first lane. As before, this lane has the correct slope in the direction of travel. Inspect this lane in profile. Even if the cross slope is random, there's one line where the laser receiver is mounted on the excavator blade on which the height of the generated area is correct. Level another lane adjacent to the first one. Then, run a third lane overlapping the first two. As the excavator chains rest on the previously created surface, they act as fixed points. Position the excavator so the chains align with the previous laser receiver location, ensuring the correct cross slope. The resulting surface has the correct slope in both directions. Continue working from this area, and the excavator will assume the proper cross slope. In summary, the DMS Excavator Blade Control is an economical extension for your excavator, allowing precise leveling.